I am stunned. Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Let's Play LEGO Star Wars, the complete saga. Last time, we did completion, and, well, we completed all the mini-kits and red bricks, and in this episode, we're gonna do bounty hunter missions. What the heck was that animation? Anyways, Anyways, we're gonna do the bounty hunter mission, which are over here in the Jabba's Palace area, which will get us most of the rest of them. But, anyways, in here is Jabba. Also had huge pits, because Jabba loves his gosh darn giant pits. Seriously, he loves the things. Anyways. Basically, these are 20 missions, one gold brick each. Or basically, you basically go into a level and find a specific character. For instance, 100. Let's start, and I'll read the opening crawl.
Mission 1, Qui-Gon Jinn. The vile gangster Jabba the Hutt plans to kidnap leading figures all across the galaxy, threatening to hand them over to Imperial forces unless a ransom is paid. A band of vicious bounty hunters has come together to execute Jabba's scheme. The first target, the Jedi Qui-Gon Jinn, currently engaged in a secret trade mission above the planet Naboo.
Alright, so basically, we play as every bounty hunter. Dengar, Boba Fett, IG-88, Greedo, Forlom, and Bossk. We play as them all, and basically we have an objective to try and find Qui-Gon Jinn, or a specific character in the mission. I'm pretty sure Qui-Gon Jinn isn't here, so we need IG-88, who is honestly is the just straight up best out of all of them. Because IG-88 can open doors, it's him and Bossk. I also think Forlom can, but I think he's in here. But as you get closer, you'll notice that that symbol start flashing. So, not in here. Let's see. Also, mini kits do not get transferred over, so don't worry about that too much. Death is kind of annoying. This way, I guess. Yes, this way. Wrong area, but is through one of these doors. In here. There's Qui-Gon. That's first bounty hunter mission down in 1 minute 54 seconds. The less you do it, the more money you earn, and the better the record. And that's first mission down. We're getting 20 of them, so don't. This will be kind of quick. Bum bum. But see, I do like one thing about this game is that all the bounty hunters are unique characters. I actually do like that. Most of the basically. They'll have their own movesets compared to the other characters. But yeah, you also see your time and rip a whole brick. Next up, Queen Amidala. I'm just skipping these because maybe we're just like, okay, this character. Who's here? This character, who's here? So basically we're now in this part of the mission. And the Queen is somewhere around here. Is it up there with the grapple point? I see there. That's an area. Over here? Yep. No? Close to here. We don't have a character that's small, so we can't crawl through there, so. Unless they're over here more. They're very close to here. You can see that just to find out where exactly they are. We're gonna get out of this. Alright. Definitely up there, but can Forlong crawl through tiny spaces? They're definitely around here. You can definitely see them. Just where? Boss, can you crawl through tiny spaces? No. Alright. Okay, where's Forlong? There. Can Forlong do this? Oh wait, I know how to do this. We need Boba Fett. Boba Fett can fly. Just go over here. Yep, that there she is. I killed my character, so yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot that Boba Fett can fly. But yeah, there we are. Boba Fett's also really good for this mission. But skip. And now yeah, wait, we have only 18 gold bricks left for these, and then we just have the gold bricks left in the two secret missions, which will be their own episode. So bum 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 bum. Alright. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Alright, missions 3, Jar Jar Binks. Hunt the Binks. Misa being hunted! For war crimes that I commit! And there's Gungans, huh? As enemies? Oh, as enemies! Or no, not as enemies at all, but as a hint. I wonder where Jar Jar is. Misa hiding among them and been found immediately. He was sold out by his own men. Have fun, Jar Jar. Sadly, he had the most useless bodyguards ever known to man. Misa being arrested! Bah. Alright. Let's go. Alright. Mission 4. Again, this will be going by really fast. Mace Windu. I think it's the arena. Or no. Pretty sure you're in here, right? Yep, yes, you're in here. Okay, IG-88. You activate doors. Or maybe 4-alarm can too. Okay, 4-alarm can as well. But 4-alarm's a little faster than IG-88. I just like IG-88's design a lot. Oh, yeah, they're there. Yeah, as you can probably tell, this won't be that long. Remember? Anyways, next up is Kit Fisto. Oh, hey! A character we haven't seen before. Oh, that wasn't playable. Anyways. I think that's an idea. I knew it. Mine now! Huh, kind of fitting that Kit Fisto's on, Kamino, because he's amphibious. He's able to breathe in water and on in an air. Pretty darn cool. Honestly, Kit Fisto is actually another one of my character I thanks to the one scene from the Clone Wars 2003 series made by the person who made Samurai Jack. If you've seen the series, you know what scene I mean. The underwater battle is a freaking amazing scene. Anyways, up next is Luminara. Honestly, a lot of the Jedi are done really well in that series. If you haven't seen it before, watch it. It's great. Huh, that seems odd. See, the Jabba the Hutt already captured them. There's a bounty on our door. But yeah, Luminara had the scene on Ilum with Barisafi, which is not in this game, but I do know it was in the sequel, which is in LEGO Star Wars 3, which will be done one day, probably not today, though. Bum bum. And next up is Ki-Adi-Mundi, who fought General Grievous to a standstill. Well, not to a standstill, but for a while, and you know, died. That's the actual term for what happened. Throw a grenade out. What? That one's dead now.
Grenade out!
Okay. Oh, Ki-Adi-Mundi is actually a longer mission, essentially. Up here and this way. Yeah, I see him. Come here, you're come here! And Ganymede's too bad. Well, oh crap, we only have 15 left in the game. Holy freaking crap, 15 more minikits. Not even minikits, gold bricks, and then we're done. Because by the end of this, we'll only have 2 left, and I know what missions they're missions I purposely saved until last. Anyways, part of an Earl Trooper. Anyways, you can actually shoot these open if you didn't know that. Why is everyone keeping on here? Okay, nothing there. You didn't spawn in yet? I see him. Oh, you sure. Hey, you? You? What's that? I need you. Okay, no. Okay. Oop. And got him. That's 8 down. Money. Alright. Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Alright. Only 11 more. Shock T.
Oh boy, that's gonna go so well.
Anyway, Shock T, Jedi Temple. Wrong way. I see. Bring it out. Pull that up and... Wrong way. Do that. There we are. And up here. And face against Shock T. Yep, thank you. Got it. A few more. 10 more left, I think. Right? And boop. No, we have one more. With 11. Another thing is I wish it started you back on the canteen, on a turn back to Monsters and Cantina instead of, instead of retry. Okay, that's Commander Cody. I think I know what missions you're on. The mission. Yep, I knew it. There's enemy spawning in the air. Alright, I think I know where you are. You're in the area over here. Or you're in the area where the one minikit was. Probably where the minikit was. Yeah, you're not here. I would have gotten a notification about it. Alright, let's leave. Alright, this way. Oh, frick! Jetpack got smacked in the back of the head by Bossk and then decided to poop out. And yeah, off the cliff. Oh, you death sound for Boba Fett. Unlike Darth Vader. Seriously, they never give you a unique death sound for Darth Vader, that whole character. Darth Vader has the iconic death noise. Oh, that helps. Yeah, I think it'd be in a much more secret location, but nope. Oop, got him. He's ready and aiming at the party. For, I guess, the viewers. One more. Or 10 more, and we're done. Because the mechanics to explain are done. And again, these can be completed in less than 5 minutes. They're meant to be very, 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 very fast. So, yeah. Let's keep going. R2-D2. Okay. Not here. Oh wait, I think we use you to make that elevator. Right? Yep, frickin'. Hey. I can smell a bit, but no. I know once you do this, you basically get a... Oh, so the bounty hunter door. Oh, you can't build. But it would have been good to know. I play boss, I have to use boss. Yeah, Darth Vader has the exact same noise as those guys, by the way. All characters are not giving any, you know, death noise to. Darth Vader wasn't one of them. Then they gave a unique one to Boss. In every bounty hunter, but not Darth Vader. Just shot every single one of them. I guess that area is full, but Boss has a gun to pull down. Alright, let me run. Hey. That's one of the engineers. I know where he is. He's in that one minicube house. Build a door. No. Really? Build the door. Screw you. Leave me alone. And there. RPG gun. Yeah. Shoot me if you want. The mission is still completed. Ching. I have to finish the game without. I still can't believe the series is almost over. I thought the series would be so much longer, but no, it's less than Final Fantasies. It's less episodes than Final Fantasy 6. Oh my god, how long is Final Fantasy 7 gonna be? Oh my god, how long is Dragon Quest 6? They're all dead. Kill all these guys. With a burning passion, as always. Hack the door. Mash. Wait. I'm feeling I know where he is. Oh, over. Wait, hello there. Suck. Anyways, I clear the door. And over here. Shoot all those open, and there he is. Punched him too. Take this, old man. Boom. Dex, old man, in the face. Only 10 more minicups. Oh my god. The next episode will be the final episode of the main story. More of the main stuff. There'll be one more bonus episode just showcasing LucasArts 1 and 2. But. Anyways, here. There's a bounty hunter door up here. No, fight, fight, fight. I can't build! Alright, up here probably for this bounty hunter door. Hey, let me in. Makes sense. No! Really? Dude, you're not in this room! Weird! Oh, hold on? I know where he is. You're in the movie theater, aren't you? No, you're not. Huh. You're in here. There you are. Hmm. guys are less hidden than I'm than being. 9.
God, I cannot believe this.
Like, still, I'm flabbergasted that this game is almost over, as it is. Leia. Actually, hurt myself. Like, no. Stuff I tell again. I still have to like four times the same tone like four times in the same week. It hurts. Actually just bumped it. Oh wait, I need this. Oh, but we can't. No one can. Maybe Dendar. But can Dendar activate the switches? Because he is Imperial. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Ugh. I think I know where we're going. We're going in one of the cells. That happened later. A little longer one, I remember. Just storm the Death Star. Okay, Bossk has a very fast fire rate. Almost the same speed as Han Solo, but with a bounty hunter. That's good. Oh, it's a don't connect it. It's a connected type. Right there. And you? Are you in the area you normally are? Or are you shining more over here? Yeah, you're in the area you normally are. No? Okay. Other side. There she is. You tricked the little man. Well, it's never mentioned in the game.
Do I actually get the right target? Yeah, I did.
Anyways. That Leia was tortured excruciatingly, like an excruciating amount, before she was rescued, with a droid literally made to torture someone until their mind breaks, and she held out. Leia's awesome, man. And Admiral Akbar. IG.
And jump.
I don't know. I'm gonna say it's crap, but no, it wouldn't make sense.
It's your turn!
There.
I'm back to tank!
Nice. Can't build, so. And Admiral Akbar down. I chose an Earthling with Admiral Akbar, did we? Still, so much money, and no use for any of it. Anyways, but yeah, just keep building, just keep getting. 5 more. And I know exactly where you are. Did you go back? Also, attack the Dallas. I know exactly where it is in this mission. I memorized the top of my head. It's the one mission I have memorized. But again, they aren't that fun too, so. He's over here. Really? His occupation? You're looking at it. Let me see it.
Can I get me as long as I'm here? Can I get me? Screwed you are! No, can't get me, you can't.
That's a defense. Pretty wrong. from this hand.
That's what I am. Don't mess up, I am. You right for me, Sarali. Eat the flesh of people who fall, I will.
There, but that's better. Sorry, I'm thirsty enough from the water. But hey. And now we just have four more. 3PO, Lando, Luke, and Han. I just heard a guy die. Here. Okay, not in here. Check it. Probably past the bounty hunter door. You're by his ship? No. Okay, you're by IT. It's like a bounty hunter. Karate droid. Sprint, IG-88, sprint! Pew, pew, pew! You're causing referral damage to the entire economy and population of, this planet by shooting up everything up here. Hey, I'll be up here. Hello, C3. Oh, you're blind to them. If I pretend to be one of them, maybe they'll leave me alone. Oh no, they spotted me. And oh my god. Sucks. Five more gold bricks until the end. And it's just showcase time. Which will just be like a little showcase of like the graphics and maybe like with a filter. A CRT filter and just a little bit of the and just a little bit of gameplay and the showcase of the hub worlds and other stuff. That's all I'll be doing basically. It's not gonna be much, so don't worry about it. Thanks for the game for completing everything, right? Oh, I need four long. That costs thousands of dollars. And keep going, mashing. Smashing. Smashing. Get it. And it's Lando. Stormtrooper's like, hey, what you doing? Oh my god.
Only four!
Which means two more bounty missions and we're done with bounties. And I can talk about more interesting things. I'm starting to get bored of the bounty missions. Sorry. Honestly, yeah, I do have to say that. I think the bounty missions, even though they are kind of interesting, do get a little boring. I'm going to be completely honest here. I know where these guys are. Oh no, I think I know where he is. Is he a bear? If he is. After a bit, he's kind of memorized. He's kind of done everything. But hey, well, I mean, what else can I say after the 18th mission? For the mission, you play as the bounty hunters, you collect studs, and you shoot everything up. While also trying to find a character. This one, like the first 10 being the prequels, the other 10 being the original trilogy. Remember, the original game did have only 10. But forgot, like, for the originals, if I'm right? Or maybe they had other ones to replace them. I don't know. but yeah, that's why I'm not speaking much. I'm more or less speaking what I'm doing versus the collection. Because the collection I had stuff to say, talk about. This one I really don't. I mean, I can talk about some of the lore with them a lot more. Like, about, and maybe some little things like Dengar and, Dengar, Boba Fett, and Greedo are at old characters in the original in Star Wars Battlefront. Yay. I'm heading the wrong way. No, I'm heading the right way. IG-88 should become a character in one of them, honestly. IG-88 is too cool of a character not to have. This is, like, really the IG robots. It's too bad they just kind of get destroyed by everything. In canon. Raid out. Bosk is also there. It was also once. Sorry, I forgot Bosk. You know, for someone who loved Greedo as a kid, I don't understand why Greedo was there now. Greedo was not necessary to be for. Oh, nine up! Honestly, I feel like they kind of shot some before made them themselves in the original trilogy. In the original, with Star Battlefront 2 EA. This way. Right here. In this room. Up there where that minikit was. Right here. Up on this. The thing's broken, so it doesn't work anyway, so don't worry about it too much. Head up here, and last bounty done! There's a whole score sound. Yeah, I've been captured out of the hut. Thought I could. Alright, OBS crashed. The recording's still saved, I think? So, yeah. We beat the bounty hunter missions, and, well, funny enough, we're gonna end the episode. Next time on Let's Play LEGO Star Wars. We only have two minikits left to do. Goldberg's left to do. And you can see how much is left to do on this thing. You can see a bunch of pieces start to take shape. But, well, there's only one thing left. So, next time, we're going to beat this game in a huge LEGO, well, in a new LEGO area. Well, that's unlike anything from Star Wars for the last two LEGO missions. See you next time for LEGO City. See you guys then. Have a great day.